built a wire.
You got you some fun.
Yeah, so it's more difficult. The runout is a drop down because it crosses my aisle in the center. And so I knew that was a drop down. And this crossover was a runout. I got like a heap of people on top. And then I used So I got 30 degree crossings on the Y. So turning the locomotive on the 4% is not going to be a problem. And I'm running all of Blackstone locomotives.
I'm sure if they're quality, you shouldn't have that problem.
Yeah, they were made by